Welcome back, guys, to part 10 of Lego Jurassic World. Last video, we had a big fight against the T-Rex and, what was it, Spinosaurus?
Yeah. That was what they were.
So we had a little bit of a challenge on our hands, but we got through it. Hi, Mr. Grant. Wow, look at this. Only she can go through that, but yeah, all of us are big enough to...
Yeah.
Small enough, anyway, to get through it.
Oh, the joys of Lego games!
Come on!
Yeah, look, seriously. All of us could have got under that.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Alright, here we go. Oh, second vehicle we've broke doing this.
I think it's going to break all of them, I think.
I'm pretty sure it will.
And we are up.
Alright, get climbing, help us down. I'm trying to figure what we need to break.
Well, I'm just gonna smash everything.
No, it's over here, look, there's blue jumping around.
Ow. Lovely.
Okay, Come back!
I'll work on it.
There it is.
Don't you worry. There you go.
Looks like a job for this guy here. Yeah.
And then, Knife Man.
Dr. Grant? Doctor, for fuck's sake, why did I just stand there like complete freaking morons?
Don't ask.
You guys are meant to be following.
Climb. And then
here we
slash,
go. Let's
slash,
get
slash.
Explore out. Alright. information we don't need.
Polly. Fellow.
Really? There we go.
Oh, you got him.
The hell are you?
Not me.
Sniper guy. You're not really a mercenary, are you? I never said I was. I wonder what he actually is then.
I don't know.
A teacher?
He's probably one of his work colleagues at the tile shop.
Possibly.
Just thought he'd bring his friend on.
I only lay tiles, man.
Yeah. Something new, huh?
Then I'm happy to help. Fully grown Tyrannosaurus Rex weighs about the same as 2.8, make it 2.9 million Lego bricks. Jesus
bloody
Christ.
Hell. Bloody hell.
Eric! What the fuck?
God, it's been a while.
Alright, get smashing. Wow, there's a lot to shoot in there.
I'm gonna have some fun. I'll be back in a second.
I'm going target practice.
It looks like the override mechanism for the shutter's gone missing.
Oh, is that part of it in the vending machine?
There you go.
Nice. Mini kit straight away at the beginning of the game.
Level.
You know what I meant? Shut up.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
You know,
otherwise you wouldn't have corrected me.
You know I've got learning difficulties. I'm joking. I'm kidding.
Couple more greens. Alright. By a vending machine, they said. Oh, I am Dr. Grant. Sweet.
1 minute.
Oh, does she scream by any chance? Nice.
That's it, all right. Ingen sure had some weird ideas about candy.
All right, shooting guy, come here. It's time for you to pick up. I got you some candy.
I'm on my way.
Yeah, grab it.
So where's the rest?
Up your butthole. And we discovered
that
a crank. Romantic music, please. Oh shit. Fucking compy bastards.
I tell you, man, straight out of Compton.
Uh oh, did you hear that? Something sounded different. Hi. Wow, this place is pretty big actually.
And old.
Very old.
Time hasn't been kind to this place.
Oh. No.
Ow, are you okay, Paul?
What did Paul do? What happened?
I don't know, I wasn't exactly paying attention. I was just blowing stuff up.
Trigger happy bastard.
Yeah, man.
Oh, it's my smashing
right,
glass.
It's my right as an American. Got the right to bear arms, you know? Those
eggs have You're not freaking American. Who do you think you are?
This is how you make dinosaurs?
Chuck Norris. I'm the best of the best of the best, sir.
Ooh, bouncy. These look bouncy. Oh, I've got a blue one. Sweet. Alright, so what do we have to do exactly? Can't touch any of that. Ooh, we've got to repair the arm.
Ooh, lovely.
Let's give it a good old smack.
Those are some long life batteries.
Walk in, come in, bastards. Oh, we gotta go up and have a little jump. It might be just for the parachute, man. Yeah, it is. Yep. Alright, now let's see if I can get you up. Equipment in this crate. Here you go, if you want to build up some stuff. Can one of you pull it free? Alright, become the man with... Yeah.
I hope they still work.
I bloody hope so too. Another mechanical arm. Yeah.
Yeah, then we bounce on that, I guess. Yeah, just bounce up on that.
Come on, up and over.
Because in this reality, glass is bouncy.
Yeah, man, tell
me
about
it. Oh, there's a mini kit up there. No idea how to get that one.
Okay, we need to get to that walkway above us.
Fat chance with half of that ladder missing.
Fat chance. Twisty turny.
We'll need more pressure in there.
Oh, we need another freaking red wheel. Destroy everything.
Oh, don't you worry, I do good at that.
That gives me an idea.
That's what I'm good at.
Need to get those bones out of there.
Dr. Grant? Dr. Grant, we need your form second here.
I think that's everything.
Yep, fixing, sir. When in doubt, just hit it.
Yep.
Ow! My head, man! Mine. Go away, Sean. It's mine.
No, never.
I'll let you turn the wheel at least. There you go. I'll be nice. I've turned the other one already.
Yay. I get to turn a wheel. Yeah.
Let's make a new ladder.
Really, Dr. Grant?
Granty.
He's the one who deals with the bones.
Yep.
I've got to say, he deals with them quite nicely, to be honest. He builds some cool things.
Ew, this is gross.
Oh, he's smart. Oh, can't be him. Unfortunate. Ow.
Sorry.
John Hammond. Can't be him. Alright, keep going right.
Look at all the things they're trying to breed. I should get some shots of them.
The hell are you? Some weird ass character copy. Not machine compatible.
Got company down here.
I'm coming.
Sorry,
clear. No. I'm just gonna break everything.
always a good idea. Never been a bad idea.
I need this guy to take photograph.
Oh, little baby!
Aww.
It just hasn't evolved yet.
Yeah. We need... Okay.
So I've got to take photos of everything.
Goldfish.
Have I got anything else? Yeah, I have. This one's alive.
Gordon's alive!
It's alive! Ooh! Kick up the ass! Oh, runs in. Oh, no. Stay on each side.
Yeah.
Oh, but we need the blue lights as well.
Yeah.
Isn't there anything else to
do? Holy shit!
Missed one. Every time we managed to do that.
Oh, two blues!
Left! Go left!
Oh, God. Like, we're going to get anything here.
Pass?
Oh, for God's sake, I'm jumping.
Hey, got one.
Oh, that's
makes
one.
Makes a change. Alright.
Oh, I tried to jump that one, but for some reason I couldn't jump.
Get to your side.
Loop. Oh, I couldn't.
I got it.
Yeah, choose the lever for the win.
Keep an eye out.
Shut the door, quick! Oh no, I know what happens. Calling for help. We gotta get out of it quick.
Come on.
Help. Breeding facility is complete and free play
is
unlocked.
That is true.
Skip. Got true survivor. Skip.
Yep.
How many minikits did we get? Three.
Free.
Cooper, run away. Amanda Kirby.
Dinner.
Nash, run away. Oh, Kirby.
Dinner.
Don't care about the vehicle.
Continue the story.
Alright, this way. Wow, I'm running pretty fast.
Run faster, man.
I'm getting there. Alright, we need a high jumper. Get up there and start sorting us out, boy. Alright, girl. What is that?
Compy. Go away, Compy.
Let me through, man. Let me through.
Oh, it's another jack.
Yep.
Ow, you fucking... Ow, you don't fucking... Yeah, you best be knocked out and you best stay knocked out. Alright, where is he? There he is, I got him.
Alright, I'm gonna have fun breaking a load of stuff, so...
Hey, you don't need to break anything. Don't forget, this isn't story mode. You're not gonna get true survivor out of this.
Yeah, I know, but it's just nice to have money.
I think we've got enough now.
Did you know I like breaking stuff?
I'm Mr. DNA.
Instead of using them for slashing, velociraptors use their hyper-extendable claws to pin down and restrain the prey.
Oh, I did not know that.
I know this stupid killing griffin. I just like to give them a plate.
Oh, what the fuck? Matrix. Prince of Persia. Assassin's Creed. I don't know what you want to go for, but runs up walls.
Rube Goldberg. Brilliant. Machine. Mousetrap.
And he just got caught.
They set a trap. They actually set a trap.
Very, very smart dinosaurs. Hey, buddy. Oh, there's Eric. Yay, I'm Eric. I'm the little kid.
It's not safe. I know a place we can hide.
Yep, in his bunker where he's got tins of food.
Wait here. I can sneak past, then I'll see if I can distract it.
Dude, you're going the wrong way, man. Some characters such as Kirby, wow, Eric Kirby, are able to use camouflage to sneak around dinosaurs by holding B. Okay. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. I'm a bush. You can't see a bush. Moving. Alright, so see what I can get over here. And I am building a hot dog stand. Wow.
Wow.
Alright, that was a good trap. Yes, yes we do. Claw this up.
I can't.
No, over here.
Oh.
X.
Oh.
Yeah, you have to hook it to that tree.
Oh, I was on top of that. Can't exactly stand, no. Is this your hideout, Mr. Eric? I'll let you throw, but
find a way up for you too.
He's a smart kid, Sean. He's got to find up a way for him as well.
Uh-huh.
What made him think of that? What made him think?
His brain.
Here's a ladder. Alright, so.
Come on, quickly! Can't jump over that.
Let's get over. Alright, we need you on the claw for over this. These.
Alright, cool.
Thanks.
You can jump first. Stop beating me up! I'm a kid.
It's mine.
Child abuser.
It's my secret hideout now. I own this place.
It was mine the moment you told me about it. Oh shit, oh yeah, it's me, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, what do I have to do? Electrocute to death? Alright, just make it through here. And whatever this is. Oh, can I get this? One go.
I got bang in the middle.
Ooh, ouch. That actually looked painful.
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh, man. Now, I don't mind getting a lich cube by that. I'll be toast. Alright, I've got to go through again.
Alright, it's gone.
No shit.
Something tells me someone's going to be a dinosaur animal. In a sec.
Ill. We can't leave it like this. The raptors will eat it.
At least he cares about the good dinosaurs, the herbivores. Alright, what do we need for you, buddy? Seriously, what do we need? Oh, the kid goes shit diving.
Lovely.
Oh, come on, hurry up. I want the blue stud. Alright, there's a banana. He needs a chocolate bar and a carrot.
And a banana.
You're gonna freeze for a second.
Okay, cool.
Or not. They didn't do it this time.
Lovely.
Not bad. Alright, claw that up. I'll break this.
Alright, we'll do.
Vending machine. I wonder what's in there.
Banana. Carrot.
It is
chocolate bar.
It'd be a bit weird for a carrot to be in a vending machine.
Yeah, I know, that was the joke.
Do you know, I can see it being in Bugs Bunny's vending machine.
Yeah.
What carrot today? What's that, Dad? Alright, where is this last piece?
Somewhere.
Come out wherever you are.
Seriously,
I don't even know where to look for the last piece.
There's a bit over here.
Can you hit that or something? No. So we've just got a carrot to pull out.
Somewhere.
Somewhere, yeah. Maybe it's back to where we were.
Maybe. Yeah, I'd have a go if I were you, I guess. La da dee dee dee, la da dum dee dee, la da da da,
la da da. I'm actually super confused to where this carrot could be. Nice. Every little help. And there's nothing around for us to smash. Mm. Oh, here. Dirt. Knees sticking up.
Hold up.
And, oh, look at that. I can see it. I can smell it. It's mine. My carrot. Don't hit me. I've already got only 2 hearts as it is.
That was the point.
Who wants to be the dinosaur, me or you? Yeah. Oh, shit. Velociraptor just fucking spawned.
Raptor,
oh.
Run.
There's the boss.
Hey, boss battle.
Oh, it's just you. Alright, get smacking.
Oh, his attack is pretty cool. Not gonna lie.
The big one's gonna come down, I bet.
And...
mini kit.
Yep.
Can you grab it with that? Oh, I think you gotta be the actual guy to do it. Oh, you've pissed him off now. Who's gonna win, Sean or Velociraptor? Sean.
Oh, to the face.
Get out of it, fool.
Pow, right in the kisser.
Alright, let's get this freaking minikit. Wow. Mine. Ow, fuck off.
Mine.
You little bitch, man. Child abuser.
No. It's discipline. The kids of this generation, with all their fancy technology.
Oh, bit here for you. Oh, shit.
No respect nowadays.
Well, some of them, but there's a lot of them there. Ooh, nice. All right, get digging. Digging, bitch. Oh, Jesus Christ, that was a lot.
Scarecrow.
I'm guessing that was a one out of something.
What did you do to the scarecrow? He went flying.
I don't know,
laddie.
Get digging, boy.
Yeah, we'll do.
Anything over here? Nope. Oh, scarecrow number 2. This has got to be a mini kit. Alright, dig up, next one.
Yeah, let's see what happens. This is probably the last one.
Come on, give us that mini.
There you go.
Nice.
Oh, that was pretty. Mine
this time, fuck off. It's all mine.
If only that bush went in the way, I would have killed you.
No, what? Yeah, I was going to say one more hit. But you got to be careful. If you kill me, I might lose money for it.
Yeah, true.
Alright, this kid's slow. Come on. There we go. Oh yeah, this is his hideout.
Thanks a lot, Eric.
You know who I am?
Your parents are here. They're looking for you.
You're Alan Grant. What are you doing here?
Your parents, invited me along.
Be careful with that. T-Rex scares some of the smaller ones away, but it attracts one really big one with a fin. Listen, copies.
Gonna attract a big one. Or not. Alright, checkpoint. So there's a save. Alright guys, I think we are going to save and leave it here.
Save.
So we've got quite a good part here. And we've got a nice bit to leave you on. But other than that, I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, give this video a thumbsy-upsies. And also share it with your friends, enemies, aliens, dogs, cats. Whoever else, I don't really care. Well, I do care. Share it with everybody. It's nice.
Safe. But,
and also subscribe to my channel, Shadow Shine.
Maintainer of the progress.
Oh, yeah. But, yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
I'm doing it.